reverse process of multiplication also. So dear students, in this class let us learn more about division. Consider the example here. Shrinivas has a chocolate box having 32 pieces. He has chocolate box. It contains 32 pieces of chocolates. He wanted to share it equally among his 8 friends. Now find out how many pieces does each friend get. So number of pieces in the chocolate box. Divisor into Divide 125 by 5. 11 by using standard division formula. you.